shut up, Vic. Just get the camera on my face.